Town Cultural Center in scenic peak of New York. It's cooperative with my dear friends Mike Falloon and Steve Ventura. We're calling it Elysium Furnace Works.
Woo-hoo. That's so good.
That'll be easy to find. You'll be able to find that online easily enough. I'm lying. In any case, this is going to be the first of many, many concerts we'll be doing here at the Howland Cultural Center. I cannot thank enough Thomas DeVillers of the Howland Cultural Center, my dear friend Tom Joyce. First time with people who've been here. Yeah, so I mean, really, it's a very unique room. This is the former Beacon Public Library for many years until the 70s when they clearly outgrew it, but you'll never outgrow a 30-foot peaked wood ceiling for an incredible concert like we like to have, and the acoustics are exceptional. So we're very happy to do it, and I must say, the Howland Cultural Center itself is exceptional. They do a lot of great work. This is one of the many exhibits they have here, many of the concerts that they have here, besides us, so please pay attention to what's going on there as well, howlandculturalcenter.com.org, and certainly online on their Facebook page. I do want to point out that we have, as I mentioned, a lot of great concerts coming up. The next thing we're going to do here is going to be the incomparable Carl Berger and Ingrid Certzo Quintet. Carl and Ingrid was the late great one at Coleman Creative Music Studio, which continues to this day in Woodstock, and does amazing recordings and workshops and things like that. And Carl and Ingrid are remarkable themselves. They'll be joined by Kenny Wessel, Ken Filiano, and Tommy Jabal. That's Thursday, April 20th. Following that, another solo guitar concert, but it's going to be going on directly across the street from us here. The outside, it says Beacon Realty, actually the Center for Creative Education. And the remarkable Tom Carter, who's a member of the great psychedelic band Charlamagne's, does an incredible solo electric guitar concert of his own type. And so that's going to be the following Saturday, April the 22nd. There is a list and indeed a schedule that we have out in the lobby or with box offices, as well as an email list. If you want to find out more about what we're going to be doing, we have a slate of music going on for the rest of 2017 here and elsewhere in Beacon, New York. So please get on our email list, take the schedule home, put it on your fridge, as most of us will be doing. With that, I should also mention there's another great solo guitar concert, for those of you who don't know, up the street at Quinn's, where a number of us have done a lot of music over the course of time here in Beacon. On April the 2nd, a Sunday, the great Gary Lucas is doing a solo concert that's going to feature special guests, including Ben Neal over there. Let's, That's Sunday, April 2nd. Quinn's usually not open on a Sunday. They're opening very specially for that, so for those of you interested, Gary Lucas was the last guitarist of Captain Beefheart. He also co-composed Jeff Buckley's Grace and a number of songs off of that, and was a very close friend of Jeff Buckley, and has played with countless people all over the world, and we're very excited to be having him there as well, so hope you'll keep that in mind. Without further ado, I should also mention my good friend John Slackman is documenting this evening. Thank you so much, John.
Thank you.
If you see the iconic Facebook profile photo, that's the work of our man John Slackman. So we're very happy that you're doing it tonight. So thanks, John. Without further ado, join me. We're very, very excited to launch this series. We have this incomparable guitarist and someone that we're all huge fans of. Please join me in giving a warm Beacon welcome to David Torrey.
Thank you.